She was a good girl. Up until she lost her dignity. Up until she lost her virginity. She was so beautiful. Her smile, her dimples, her eyes, her style, the way she walked, her beautiful hair, natural hair. Everything about her was just perfect. She was a black chameleon queen. A black goddess. Failing to hold her dress. Her dress was always up. Her panty was always down. Then the beast got a chance to get between her legs. She got pregnant. She aborted the child. Not for the first time, but for the second time. After she aborted the child, she started drinking. She started making excuses, started blaming everyone. She was a black chameleon queen. But all that faded away like writing in the sand. She was so brainwashed. She was so brainwashed. Fake teeth, fake lips, fake hair, fake nails, fake hips, fake lips, fake hips, fake lips, fake everything. But she expected me to tell the truth. How? How? Tell me how? I loved her so much. I loved her. I loved her so much. She never had a father figure. She couldn't take care of herself. I miss each and every moment whenever she's sitting next to me, looking at those beautiful eyes. She was so beautiful, but she messed up. She messed up. She never had a no. Every time a guy approaches her, it was always a yes. She never had a no. Then she lost her dignity. But still, she was a black chameleon.